Finally, Chattanooga is getting a new permanent complex for victims of abuse. The one-stop shop will hold the Family Justice Center, Children's Advocacy Center, Legal Aid Services, and other organizations. The $4 million project will be built at Eastgate. It's expected to be open by next October.